If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and I will forgive their sin and heal their land. Si se humillare mi pueblo sobre el cual mi nombre es invocado y oraré y buscaré mi rostro, y se convirtieren de sus malos caminos, entonces yo iré desde los cielos y perdonaré sus pecados y sanaré su tierra. Eso es lo que necesitamos. That's what we need. Oh God, this is what we need, God. Help me today. God, I'm going to pray to you that you answer that prayer. Voy a orar que tú me escuches hoy, Señor. Te pido, ayúdame, Padre. Dear God, thank you so much for this new day that you've given me and for helping me. For this time of year of Christmas, your birth. Gracias, Señor, por este día nuevo y bueno y lindo. El sol que está brillando afuera. For the sunlight that shines outside, for waking me up. And I'm happy, Lord, in this time of year. Estoy feliz en este tiempo de Navidad, pero necesitamos un avivamiento. We need a revival in this nation. I ask you today with a heavy heart that you answer that prayer, God, that you would heal our land. Escucha mi oración, oh Dios. Oh, Padre, ayuda a tu pueblo. Habla a mis amigos, los estudiantes en mi escuela, mi maestro. Speak to the hearts of my friends and my classmates, my teachers. Oh, God, start right here in my community, in my neighborhood. Empieza aquí, en este pueblo. Sana esta tierra. Heal this land, God. Oh, God, I'm going to pray for the list, God, that I keep every night of students. I'm going to pray for each one by name. Today's list, God, I pray that you speak to them today. Oro, Señor, que tú hablas con las almas en cual tengo aquí en esta lista. Yo creo en el nombre, en el poder de tu nombre. I believe in the power of your name. Speak to these souls before I go to school. I pray, God, that you will put conviction in their hearts. Oh, Señor, toca sus corazones. Habla con Johnny, Susan, Ashley, Laura, Susan, Susie B, Sandy, Erica, Ivy, Amber. Oh, deal with their souls, God. Please come.
Have mercy.
Oh, my God.
Essential is a place for discussion. I will pose a question to you, Donna. How can you believe, especially now that we have all the scientific facts, we're discovering new things, how can you believe in a God that you can't even see?
Well, look at it this way. We can't see the wind, but we can feel it, right? So we know it exists. God is the same way. I've felt him completely turn my life around. I didn't always live like this. I was a different person, and I felt the changes that only he can make in my life, and I've seen it in others. So I know God through. I feel him in me every day.
But what I hear from you is that sounds like an emotion to me, not a solid fact, and we need to go by facts.
Well, since you want to get technical and put in scientific terms, we need observations to prove something exists. So, you have a brain, right, Professor?
Obviously.
Well, I can't see it, I can't hear it, I can't touch it, I can't feel it. So, do you really have a brain? Religions, but what I have is salvation. You won't be punished. And the most beautiful thing about all of this, he's gonna stay with you and keep you from sinning as long as you keep him in your heart. He'll be with you no matter what. Yeah, he'll stand by you.
Yeah, you know what? That's exactly it. You know, in every situation, you know, the good times and the bad times, I know for sure that my God will always stand by me.
That's right. He's gonna stand by us. Well, let's hurry up. We're gonna miss lunch.
Someone that can fight.
Hey,
stop! 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 part of it. It makes me sad. That's why I pray for all of you by name every day. You guys are just headed down the wrong path in life, and you're just going to end up worse than them. You might end up killing somebody else. Get rid of all this hate you're harboring, all this anger, lying, cheating, stealing, whatever it is. Just get it out of your life. Get rid of it. There's a better life to live.
Stop it! Yeah, okay. Here, John. let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight, out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away, miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, travel near to us once more. The years we all will be together, if the Lord allows. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Wow. Unfortunately, today they had a little altercation, but they're gonna come and show us what they got. So, which one of you boys is gonna go first?
Ladies go first.
Ladies first.
Come on, dogs. Show us what you got. Thank you. holidays. Christmas. There we go. Good job, boys. Very proud of you. There we go. Yes, there's the Christmas spirit. Now for our grand finale, I am pleased to introduce a young lady who is excellent in both academic and conduct. We share the same faith. And her name is Donna. She's going to share a special story with us, the meaning of Christmas. Since what she's going to speak about is so important, I'm going to go ahead and translate for her. Okay? So let's pay attention. Come on up, Donna.
Thank you. Thank you, Professor. Principal Montoya. God has put something in my heart that I feel I should share with you all about Christmas.
Estoy un poco nerviosa esta noche, pero el Señor ha puesto algo en mi corazón para compartir con todos ustedes.
We're all familiar with the story of Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus in a manger.
Todos conocemos la historia de María, José, y el niño Jesús en un pesebre.
But I think it's important that we remember the meaning behind that story.
Pero creo que es importante recordar la razón de esa historia.
In this world that's changing right now, in these years, with the Red Scare, you know, afraid of communism in Russia and what's going on and all the science fiction and rock and roll and all these distractions.
En estos últimos años con el temor al comunismo y las cosas que nos distraen como el rock and roll y cosas de este mundo que nos distraen.
I think that we're losing our vision of what this country once stood for.
Estamos perdiendo la visión de lo por lo cual este país una vez se fundó.
And every day I see less and less Christians around, and I see less and less people that believe in God, and more of this talk of evolution.
Y cada vez veo menos creyentes en Cristo Jesús y más creyentes en la evolución.
And the faith is just being lost, and I see that our neighborhood is just headed down such a dark road.
Y nuestra fe se está perdiendo, y nuestra generación va hacia el camino equivocado.
I see some of you and you're just so involved in this trend of being cool and hip and this rock and roll music that's just getting crazier and the dancing that's getting crazier and some of you are even into drugs and I'm scared for you.
Y los veo a ustedes como están tan involucrados en esta música y en ser chévere y me da temor por ustedes y por sus almas.
You're headed down the wrong way. You're throwing your life away because you're not thinking of the big picture and how you can really make the best of your lives. You can really change the world. We all can.
Están malgastando sus vidas. No piensan que sus vidas pueden cambiar a este mundo.
There is power in our actions.
Hay poder en nuestras acciones.
In our way of thinking.
En nuestra forma de pensar.
Our attitudes.
Nuestra actitud.
And Christmas is not just once a year. It's an attitude we should carry throughout the entire year.
Y la Navidad no se celebra solamente una vez al año. Debe ser una actitud y una forma de vida que cargamos día tras día.
Jesus didn't come down to be born in a manger and be celebrated once a year.
Jesús no bajó a este mundo para nacer en un pesebre y ser celebrado solamente un día.
Whether you believe it or not, he was the Son of God.
Aunque usted lo crea o no, Él es el Hijo de Dios.
Amen. And he died on the cross. That was the greatest gift anybody can receive, better than all the presents we'll get on Christmas morning.
Y él murió en una cruz. Y ese es el regalo más grande que podemos recibir. Más que regalos bajo el árbol.
Because with that gift of salvation that some of you are familiar with and some of you may not be.
Porque con ese regalo de salvación, con los cuales algunos de ustedes están familiarizados,
you can make a complete turnaround in your lives, even right now.
Pueden cambiar sus vidas completamente en este momento.
Some of you do believe in God, and some of you are familiar with the truth or the Bible and the Word of God.
Algunos de ustedes sí creen en Dios y están familiarizados con la Biblia y la historia.
But some of you are just still wrapped, even then, are wrapped up in your own world and religious and just going through motions.
Pero muchos de ustedes aún están involucrados en su propio mundo y van tras esta vida con pura emoción.
We need to stop and think about the impact we're leaving for the generations to come.
Tenemos que detenernos y pensar en las generaciones que vienen.
50 years from now, what is the world going to look like?
¿Dónde vamos a estar en 50 años?
I'm scared to know what the future holds for this country.
Yo tengo miedo al pensar en el futuro.
I don't even know what is going to be allowed in this country 50, 60 years from now, but the path we're headed down, it's going to be scary.
Ni me puedo imaginar las cosas que se van a permitir y van a ser aceptadas en nuestra generación, pero sí sé que es miedoso.
It makes me sad just thinking about what's going on today. I can't even think about what's going to happen 50 years from now.
Me da mucha tristeza solamente al pensarlo, imaginarlo. ¿Dónde vamos a estar en 50 años?
But I feel in my heart tonight that some of you are open to hear the truth. Some of you have been asking questions, and I feel like some of you are just sad inside and hungry for something better. You have a hole that's not being filled by God, but something's missing in your heart.
Pero siento que en esta noche algunos de ustedes son susceptibles a esta verdad y quieren escucharla y quieren llenar ese vacío que tienen en sus corazones.
And yeah, it may seem cheesy and corny to some of you and not cool to be Christian.
Y sí, puede sonar un poquito chistoso o fuera de onda ser cristiano.
But you know what? At least I'm standing up for something and I'm not following the crowd, right?
Pero por lo menos me paro firme por algo y no sigo al grupo.
At least I can form my own opinion and I can stand by it and have evidence behind it.
Puedo formar mi propia opinión y pararme firme con ella.
Well, some of you are just going with the trend and with the crowd and who's cool and who's good looking and not thinking about what you're going to do with your life tomorrow.
Mientras que algunos de ustedes van detrás de las cosas equivocadas y no piensan qué es lo importante.
Some of you think you're going to be a superstar.
¿Algunos de ustedes piensan que van a ser famosos, celebridades?
You're going to be the next Elvis Presley?
¿Van a ser el próximo Elvis Presley?
I bet you anything that man will end up in drugs.
And
his life will end short.
Yo les apuesto que ese señor va a terminar en drogas.
And you're going to head down the same way if you copy that role.
Y ustedes van tras el mismo paso si siguen ese ejemplo.
Everybody's going to remember you as a tragedy.
Todos nos van a recordar como una tragedia.
You're not going to change the world. You're not going to make somebody else live a better life because they saw your life living like this.
No van a cambiar al mundo, no van a influenciar a alguien en una forma positiva.
With your dancing,
con su baile,
with your cool, you know, outfits that you think you're so bad.
Con mi ropa chévere.
You're not going to impress anybody. In fact, you're going to forget each other by the time we graduate. I bet you that the year after we graduate, you're not going to remember each other.
No van a impresionar a nadie. Les apuesto que el año que nos graduemos, el año después, no nos vamos a recordar los unos a los otros.
And I'm not going to forget about you. I remember you every morning.
Y yo no me voy a olvidar de ustedes. Yo oro por ustedes todas las mañanas.
And in fact, I think that we can all stick together if we all make the same decision to serve God, to make a change in your life, decision to serve God. That's the most important thing you can do. Serve God and He will take care of the rest. He'll take care of your life.
Y creo que nos podemos parar en unidad y servir al Señor para que Él cambie nuestras vidas.
You won't be frowning in class like you have been.
No van a estar tristes y amargados como han estado.
You won't worry about getting a job or where you're going to work. God is going to take care of you. He has a plan for each and every one of you. And yes, He loves you no matter what you did. It doesn't matter what sin you committed. God will forgive you.
No se van a tener que preocupar dónde van a trabajar. El Señor proveerá. Él los va a cuidar. Él no le importa qué pecados ustedes cometieron. Él los perdona porque los ama.
Trust me, I wasn't always like this.
Confíen en mí. Yo no siempre fui así.
I was a different person.
Yo era una persona muy diferente.
And I was fake.
Y yo era una persona falsa.
But God changed me.
Pero el Señor me cambió.
I made a decision and I let Him enter in my life.
Hice la decisión de dejarlo entrar a mi vida.
He gave me this passion for life. He gave me a vision. I can see what I need to do in life.
Me dio una visión y una pasión por la vida. Sé dónde tengo que ir y qué tengo que hacer.
Even when I don't know all the answers, I know that God's going to take care of me. He's going to stand by me.
Aunque no sé todas las respuestas, yo sé que el Señor va a estar a mi lado y me va a cuidar.
Some of us were talking about it earlier, and it's true. He's going to stand by you.
Algunos de nosotros estábamos hablando de esto anteriormente, y es verdad. Él va a estar a nuestro lado.
I think it's important that those that are Christian,
creo que es importante que los que no son cristianos,
that do believe in salvation or say they have salvation,
perdón, los que sí son cristianos y creen en la salvación,
that they take a stand,
que tomen un, un alto y se paren firmes.
I'm taking a stand tonight.
Yo me paro firme en esta noche.
You may think otherwise, but Christmas is the best time to take a stand and make a change for tomorrow and stand for this country, for this community, for yourself, for your home, and make a change, a decision to change and accept God.
La Navidad es el perfecto tiempo para aceptar este reto y pararnos por Cristo, aceptarlo en nuestro corazón y permitir que Él cambie nuestras vidas.
Don't think about who's next to you. Don't think about your parents or your peers. Just think about yourself. Where are you headed? Are you happy? Are you really, honestly, truly happy? Do you feel the security that I'm feeling now in my life? Can you say you feel the same way, honestly?
No se preocupe de quién está al lado suyo. Mire su interior y dígase a sí mismo si usted está feliz.
I don't think some of you feel that because I'm looking at your faces and some of you look lost and sad.
Sinceramente, no creo que todos están felices. Simplemente a verles sus rostros, se ven perdidos y tristes.
And that makes me sad because I love each and every one of you.
Y eso me entristece porque yo los amo a cada uno de ustedes.
So who's willing to make a stand with me that we're going to change, we're going to make a change for this country tonight and stick to that promise and stand for the truth? If you don't know God, if you don't know the Bible, it doesn't matter. Just accept Him.
¿Quién se va a parar firme por esta verdad conmigo?
By
y va a aceptar a Jesucristo por fe.
You don't have to know all the Bible. You don't have to know all the truth, the whole story. Just know that God is real and that He can change your life.
No se tiene que saber la Biblia por memoria.
If you already know God, take a stand. That you're going to stand up for those around you. That you're going to make a change in this country. You're going to speak up. You're not going to let God be pushed out of schools.
Párense conmigo.
Praise God. Thank you, God. You too really encourage me.
Ustedes me alientan.
So do you, Indira. But there are more.
Pero hay más.
There are souls that are lost, that don't know God.
Hay almas que están perdidas.
We have to keep pushing to change this country.
Tenemos que seguir tratando de cambiar
este mundo. Your lives
are
headed down the wrong way. Your lives are headed down darkness. You're going to regret it. You're going to regret tomorrow.
Sus vidas van camino a perdición. Se van a arrepentir.
Not only for this nation, but I'm going to take a stand for myself. I don't want this no more. I see you live and I see you talking. The way you talked to me earlier, I'm talking before. I don't know about you guys. You know what happened then. I don't want that to happen to me. I don't know how it's going to be. I don't know much about that guy. But you know, I see her life. I see her life as an example. I see her life. She's happy. She has a conviction. She talks to her like, come on, guys. She has more passion than us. Trying to pretend something here. But we're not. Trying to pretend something, to expose something, to show to the world something that we're not. Where's Danny right now? He didn't make it to heaven. I want to make it to a place. I want to make it to heaven. I don't want to be a wreck. I want to continue this life. I'm taking a stand for myself. And I know if I take a stand for myself, this nation will be better. This nation will be better with people that will stand up for themselves, for their soul, for their life. I'm standing up. Who's going to follow me? Who's going to do it?
I'm going to stand. I've been taught this all my life. I've been a hypocrite because I know what you're talking about. I don't know what to say. All I can say is that I'm feeling something right now. I'm feeling something right now that I don't know, but I feel like I need to do this. I need to stop. I was sick once. My mom taught me this. I've been taught all my life that God is real. But I've been a hypocrite.
God can forgive you. Just make that decision. Let it into your heart.
I'm gonna stand. Are they making the best of stand?
I'm standing too. You know what, guys? She's right. You guys know she's right. I'm gonna take a stand too.
Who's gonna take a stand? Who else is ready to make a decision to change their lives tonight?
¿Quién más quiere cambiar su vida esta noche?
This might be your last night, like Danny.
Esta puede ser su última noche.
Who's willing to make a change tonight in their lives before it's too late?
¿Quién quiere cambiar sus vidas esta noche antes de que sea muy tarde?
You just have to have faith.
Tienen que tener fe.
Just let go of that baggage, that heaviness you're feeling inside. Let it go. Don't worry about what anybody thinks. Don't worry about what you did in the past. It can be forgiven.
Suelten todo lo que tienen. Suelten
su pecado. It could be washed away.
Puede ser lavado.
If you don't believe in God, you believe in science over God and this evolution theory that's being spread today.
¿Ustedes creen a la ciencia sobre Dios y las teorías?
God created science.
El Señor creó la ciencia.
God created everything.
El Señor creó todo.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter if you believe it or not. Because there are things that science will never, ever answer.
Hay algunas cosas que la ciencia nunca va a responder.
And if you want to always poke holes,
y si siempre quieren hacer huecos y agujeros,
and technicalities and question everything,
y fijarse en lo técnico,
you're going to waste a lot of time.
Van a gastar mucho tiempo
wondering about these stupid little details.
Pensando en estos detalles tan bobos.
You're going to see your life pass right by.
Y se les va a ir la vida.
With your nose stuck in the air.
Con su nariz estancada en el aire.
And you're going to die in that coffin with your nose stuck in the air.
Y se van a morir en ese ataúd.
And you're in for a big surprise when you die.
Y van a tener una gran sorpresa cuando se mueran.
I guarantee you'll see Danny there too.
Se lo garantizo que van a ver a Dani ahí también.
Who is willing to make a change tonight, to change their lives tonight? Just say, I'm done with this lifestyle. I'm going to make a change right now in my home, in my heart, and I'm going to make a change in this country by changing my lifestyle and being a role to others.
¿Quién quiere un cambio en su vida en esta noche?
For my children.
Por mis hijos.
For the generations to come.
Por las generaciones que vienen.
Who's willing to make a stand right now? Make a decision. Just who cares who's around you? Forget about everybody around you.
¿Quién va a hacer la decisión? Olvídense de todo.
I will. I'll stand for Jesus.
Praise
and
God.
I'll stand for my country. To keep this country a Christian nation.
To keep God in schools, in the offices, everywhere, in your heart.
Para mantener a Dios en las escuelas, en las oficinas. ¿Quién más?
Yo también me paro por Cristo.
Amén.
Por esta nación.
Gloria a Dios.
Que pueda volverse a Dios.
Amén.
Y honrar su principio.
Amén.
Y glorificarlo a él una vez más.
Amén. Who else?
¿Quién más?
Yo me paro también.
Praise God.
Amén.
Gloria a Dios.
I too will stand for Christ.
Praise God.
Gloria a Dios.
I too stand for Christ.
Amen.
Gloria a Dios.
I stand for Christ.
This nation will be a better nation.
Yes, it will. Yes.
I stand for Christ.
Our nation was built on Christian values.
Nuestra nación se fundó en valores cristianos.
Not on human theory and thoughts and science and textbooks.
No en teorías y ciencia.
We're still trying to figure out what God already created from day one. Before day one. Before he created the earth. He already knew.
Estamos tratando de averiguar quién creó el mundo cuando nosotros ya sabemos que el Dios lo creó.
¿Quién más? ¿Who else?
Yo también me paro por Cristo.
Gloria a Dios.
Y por este país.
Amén.
Para que tenga que ser, seguir siendo.
Amén.
Un país.
Amén. ¿Who else?
¿Quién cristiano?
Más? Yo también me paro por Cristo.
Amén.
Me paro para que este país continúe siendo un país cristiano.
Amén. Who else wants to make a change in their life?
I also stand for Jesus and for this country to be the country that, the Christian country that can overcome
Amen.
All these sins.
Amen.
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 This is the country with Christ. And I stand for Jesus and for this country.
Amen. This country has turned its back away, hasn't it?
That's right.
Praise God. Amen. Who else?
¿Quién más?
Yo también Amén. Me paro por Cristo para
Gloria
que el país siga siendo cristiano
Amén.
Y venga el temor de Dios a todas las almas.
Amén. 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 Those of you that made a decision, keep standing.
Amen.
And those, if you don't have God, the altar is right there.
That's right.
Right there. I'm going to pray. with the class that decided to make a change in their lives. All of you that don't know God, I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna show you how you just let go and you don't have to confess your sins to me or any human.
Vamos a orar. Les voy a guiar a cómo aceptar a Jesucristo en sus corazones.
And if you want to be forgiven of your sins, just kneel down and close your eyes. I'm gonna help you.
Y si quieren ser perdonados, simplemente arrodíllense y cierren sus ojos.
Cry out to God. Cry out to God. Tell him you're sorry.
Pídanle a Dios perdón.
Ask him for forgiveness.
Pídanle perdón.
Ask him to come into your heart.
Pídanle
tell
que...
him you're sorry for what you've done to him. You hurt him.
Pídanle que entre a su corazón y que los perdone por todo lo que han hecho.
You hurt him.
Lo han herido.
But you're sorry and you're going to go by faith.
Pero lo siente y van a ir por fe.
You don't have to know the whole truth. You don't have to know the whole Bible. You just know that God is real, that the Son died for you and resurrected to make you able.
Solamente tienen que saber que Jesucristo murió por ustedes.
To stop sinning, to live a different life.
Para darles victoria sobre el pecado y que vivan una vida diferente.
Oh God, have mercy on this class.
Señor, ten misericordia sobre esta clase.
Thank you so much for answering my prayers. Thank you for answering my prayers to my class and my teachers.
Gracias por responder mi oración, Señor.
I pray right now that your presence would fill this place, God.
Te pido que tu presencia llene este lugar.
Have mercy on those who have sinned and forgive them, God. Show them the light.
Ten misericordia sobre estos pecadores. Muéstrales la luz.
Oh God, help them, Lord, with this conviction that they're carrying and forgive and free their heart of this, Lord, this burden of sin.
Oh Señor, honra esta convicción que tienes y libértalos del pecado.
Please, God, have mercy on this class. Help them to keep this faith that you've given them tonight, to hold on to this truth and this light, God.
Ten misericordia sobre estas almas que se agarren y se afirmen a la,
God,
a la verdad.
Please, please just move your spirit in a mighty way tonight.
Señor, que tu espíritu se mueva.
Heal your land. They are asking you.
Sana nuestra tierra. Sana nuestra nación.
Come into their hearts, God, and
entra
help
nuestros corazones.
Show them, God, show them the way.
Muéstrales el camino, Señor.
Just tell them you're sorry and accept them in your hearts.
Pídale perdón y acéptenlo en sus corazones.
He can change you forever.
Él los puede cambiar para siempre.
He's not going to give up on you. Don't give up on him. Oh, just hold on to this truth that you are seeing right now, this light that you're seeing at the end of this tunnel.
Agárrense a esta luz.
You can come out of this tunnel of darkness right now.
Pueden salir de este túnel de oscuridad.
Oh, God, give them what you've given me, God. Please, Señor, have mercy on their souls. And
dales lo que me has dado, por favor.
Thank you for answering my prayer, God. Thank you so much.
Gracias por responder mi oración, Señor.
Oh, God, thank you so much for what you've done, oh, Lord.
Gracias, Señor, por lo que has hecho.
Thank you, God. Thank you so much. Praise
Gracias,
God.
Señor.
Thank you, God. Thank you.
Gracias.
You're such a good God.
Eres un Dios tan bueno.
You're so merciful and powerful. You can do anything. Thank you, God.
Misericordioso, Señor. Gracias, Padre.
Gracias, Señor. Gracias. Gloria a Dios. Praise God.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me.